Researchers don't agree that AI could exhibit human emotions like hate or love, and there is no reason to fear that it could become intentionally malevolent. Anyway, they think two scenarios are most likely to happen. The AI is programmed to do devastating things. Artificial intelligence systems can become autonomous weapons by programming them to harm. Being controlled by the wrong person, this kind of weapons could easily cause mass destruction. To avoid being turned off by humans, these systems would be designed to be hard to handle. The AI is programmed to do something good, but it creates a destructive method to achieve the goal. This scenario could happen if people fail to align the AI's goals with theirs. For instance, if you ask an intelligent car to take you to the airport as fast as possible, it may violate the law to do that. Artificial intelligence safety can be broadly defined as the endeavor to ensure that AI is deployed in ways that do not harm humanity. Well, to complement the many